Yes, ladies and gentlemen, it is true. The Panasonic LUMIX S1H, when combined with an Atomos Ninja 5, will be able to record 5.9K at 29.97 or Cinema 4K at 59.94 to ProRes RAW. This update will be coming in early 2020, but if you're at IBC Amsterdam and you want to check it out now, head over to the Panasonic booth. Be sure to subscribe to this channel for more updates as they come, and of course, as soon as I have my hands on one, you'll be the first to see it.